I'll take Charisma back to his cell.
Alfred, we're almost done here, and we need to make up for lost time. Prepare another upgrade for the car.
Very good, sir. I'll have the weapons generator Mark II prepared. With it, you'll be able to overcharge the Batmobile's secondary armaments. It's what you get the man who has everything.
Well, look who shot their mouth off too soon. I guess it's just you and me now, Bats. Mano y mano, a real fight. Something to tell the kids about. Of course, you could just turn and run like a little chicken. You face the rest, now fight the best!
I need to pick a target before giving an order.
Thank you. those fake jokers. I take orders from Harley and nobody else. Batman's out there, and I ain't opening this gate unless Harley says so.
You think Batman's gonna come this way?
Harley says he'll be...
Open the gate!
I don't get it.
What's there to get? Just get the gate open!
Okay, but, this don't seem right.
Riddle me this. What's dead? You!
I'll take Charisma back to his cell.
Alfred, we're almost done here, and we need to make up for lost time. Prepare another upgrade for the car.
Very good, sir. I'll have the weapons generator Mark II prepared. With it, you'll be able to...
Well, look who shot the mouth off too soon. I guess it's just you and me now, Bats. Mano y mano. A real fight. Something to tell the kids about. Of course, you could just turn and run like a little chicken. You face the rest. Now, fight the best!
Thank you.
Trust those fake jokers. I take orders from Harley and nobody else. Batman's out there and I ain't opening this gate unless Harley says so.
You think Batman's gonna come this...
Open the gate!
I don't get it.
What's there to get? Just get the gate open!
Okay, but this don't seem right.
King has Joker in him. He's too dangerous to leave free.
What do we have here, then? Wakey, wakey. What's wrong? You think I'm going to hurt you? Why? I'm not the bad one here. Oh, no, 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 no. It's Batman. He's abandoned you. Thrown you away like an unwanted puppy. Can I have him, Daddy? Oh, please, 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 please. I'll take real good care of him. Anything to make you happy, Princess. Just make sure people know he's yours. We don't want him to end up back here, do we? No, we don't, Daddy. I want to keep him forever.
No, no, please. Please, no, no!
Everything okay? You look spooked.
I'm fine, Jason. Tim.
You haven't done that for a while. There's one left. Come on.
This is it! The fight of the century! You ready to get schooled, Bats? What do you want to start? How about getting your asses kicked 101? Nothing to say? Strong silent type, huh? Well, let's see if I can change that. I'm gonna make you both beg for mercy and cry out in pain.
Hang in there, Batman!
Scared? I've been...
Thanks.
Ready to be cut up?
One bad guy coming up.
Give me your best shot.
Don't let him beat you.
They want to rush back.
Love this part.
Ugh!
Nice work. Really held your own just now. I'm impressed.
You can carry him.
What did this guy eat?
A car?
Batman, please, you have to help me. That Quinn woman and her goons are trying to break in here. There's no telling what she'll do to me.
Stay calm, Henry. I'm on my way. Robin, wait here with the infected. I'll go ahead and deal with Harley's men.
he's okay?
Who? Harley?
Yeah. I'm beginning to think we signed up for the wrong crew.
You heard what the others said.
They're idiots.
True. But they're not insane.
He said one minute Harley said do something. The next she asked him to do the exact opposite.
She's always been like that, even before the Joker died.
I guess. But we have to work for the Fruit Loop. What if she changes her mind and just kills us?
She won't. We're all she's got. What would she do without us?
Open the gate now!
No problem.
First she said shut the gate, now she wants it open. I think she's gone crazy.
That, dumbass, is why you're not paid to think. It's some kind of bad trick. Show yourself, B-Man, plus you ain't got the guts. Oh, look who it is. Batman's little helper. Looks like he left you all alone.
Nah, he figured I could handle you by myself. He doesn't take you very seriously. Neither do I.
Ooh! He's asking for it.
Oh, think you're funny, huh? Open the gate! For real this time! If you think you're taking him back to the cells, think again! He's got the Joker in him. They all have. That means they're mine! I'm taking them!
Now that would be highly irresponsible of me to allow that to happen.
Batman took Mr. J away from me once already. He ain't gonna do it again! You hear that, Batman? I know you're out there!
Yeah!
Where are you, Bat Freak?
What, afraid to face us?
How about that? You're a trigger pull of...
No one puts their hands on the boss, lady. Get him!
This won't take long, boy.
I'm impressed.
What can I say? I'm irresistible.
We need to get back to the cells. You take Albert. I've got Quinn. Prep the cell.
No, no, no!
Don't move, Robin.
You killed them, didn't you, Henry?
Oh, Bats! You're so easy. Desperate to see the good in people. Especially when they're bad.
Harley!
breaking jailbreak protocol.
Oh! I guess we now know who reprogrammed your security. Now, if you would be so kind, go join your friend over there.
Go to hell.
Now.
Nice move, Henry. Your turn, Beth.
Evolution's a funny thing.
No matter how many obstacles get in its way, the strongest always survives. Still, you know what they say about evolution? Even amoebas can do it. Purifying the gene pool.
Even I don't know which side to root for now.
Goodbye. It's been educational.
I changed my mind. Kill, kill, kill him!
Now that's unexpected. You're gonna be spectacular.
The last Joker. That other cell's for you.
I need to stop Scarecrow. When I'm done, I'm locking myself away.
What if you fail? You'll be too dangerous. I won't be able to stop you.
Oh, no, no, no. You are not going to do this.
You need to get in the cell. It's the only choice we have left.
That's a defeatist argument, Bats, and you know it!
Come on, you need to do this.
You're the boss. Don't let him tell you what to do.
I can't let you go. You know that. I can handle Scarecrow. It'll be okay, I promise. I'm gonna finish that cure. Come on, there's no time! Come on. You need to do this. I'm sorry, Bruce, but it's the only way.
I know, Tim.
I'll stop Scarecrow.
Master Bruce, I'm reading multiple militia forces converging at your location. It's the Arkham Knight. He's found you.
I'll take care of it, Alfred.
Are you sure? There are rather a lot of them.
I said I'll handle it.
You'll be fine.
Of course I will. You train me.
Security lockdown initiated.
Don't worry about Robin, Batsy. I'm sure he won't die. Well, fairly certain anyway. Hey, I never finished my story about Jason Todd, did I?
Have you got something to tell the nice man, Jason?
My name is Jason Todd.
Who do you hate?
Batman.
Excellent. Of course you do. Did you get that, Bats? Kid's not yours anymore. He's mine. Mine, mine, mine. To do with as I wish. Hey, I never asked. What's the big secret? Who is the big bad bat? His name. Tell me.
Of course, sir. It's...
Never could stand a tattletale. That's why I like to work alone. No one to spoil the punchline. You should try it sometime. After all, you've seen what happens when you drag your friends into this crazy little game of ours.
Only choice we have left.
Of entertainment.
I'm sorry, but you have to do this. What the hell are you doing?
The right thing. Trust me.
You have gone crazy! Listen to me! We can help you! You don't need to do this! Alfred! Alfred! You son of a bitch! You cut my communications!
Sir, are you okay? I've lost communication with Robin. Is he all right?
He's fine. Faulty comms unit. I'm looking at him now.
Thank God. With all that's happening, I feared the worst. Speaking of which, the Arkham Knight has ordered a squadron of tanks into the city to lock it down and reassert control. Thankfully, the weapons generator upgrade you requested is ready for collection.
Thanks, Alfred.
I need to take them out faster.
As many times as you like, idiot. You never learn, do you? You will fail. You will fail.
Hang on a gosh darn minute. If Henry wasn't immune to mad clown disease, then that means...
Tim, there's something you need to know. Something's happened. No. Not her. Don't say it. Barbara's...
It was cruel, selfish.
She's dead.
Horrible consequences.
I'm sorry.
Let me out.
I can't. They're targeting everyone close to me. I won't let them get you as well.
Bruce, please. I have to do this.
No.
You son of a bitch! How dare you! You don't get to decide! Get away from me! Go!
Tell me he's out there. I know he is. Batman doesn't retreat. I'm sending in reinforcements. Find him.
Mark 3 allows the user to overcharge secondary weapons, increasing their offensive capability.
Alfred, the Cloudburst. Give me an update.
The Batwing is still conducting scans of the entire city, but there is no sign of it.
Let me know the instant it's detected.
Of course. There are two new situations developing that may require your attention. Firstly, I'm detecting unusual seismic activity on Myagani Island. Also, I thought you should know I've been unable to contact Lucius for some time. Highly unusual behavior for Mr. Fox. A visit to Wayne Tower might be in order, just to make sure nothing untoward has happened.
Lucius is out of contact. I don't like it. I'm going to investigate.
Wayne Tower is locked down, sir. The only way in will be using the elevator in the underground parking garage.
Mr. Wayne? I thought you managed to get out. It sounds terrible out there. What are we gonna do?
Don't worry. This'll be over soon.
Messages.
Look, if it's about that article, blame Ryder. I had nothing to do with it, I swear. Call me, okay? I miss you, Brucey. Bruce, it's Cassie. You do remember me, right? listen, I had, like, so much fun the other night. You are nothing like what I read in the papers. Anyway, call me when you get this. I got a couple of cute friends who are dying to meet you.
Mr. Wayne, Lex Luthor calling. Apologies for going via your direct line, but I grow tired of these games. LexCorp has made a very generous offer for Wayne Tech's Applied Sciences Division, yet your persistent unavailability begins to look less like a busy schedule and more like deliberately antagonistic behavior. Come now, meet with me. I'm sure we can come to an agreement. A man of your refined taste doesn't need an Applied Sciences Division after all. He needs another $1 billion.
Bruce, it's Kate. You're coming to Maggie and I's engagement thing next week, aren't you? No one's seen you in months, Bruce. And you taught me the importance of keeping up appearances. Bruce? It's Vicky. Are you there? I know you're listening to these messages. Look, if it's about that article, blame Ryder. I had nothing to do with it, I swear. Call me, okay? I miss you, Brucey.
Mr. Wayne, I just finished securing the building. Is something wrong? Anything I can help you with, sir? I didn't think you'd be coming back here tonight. Is there something I missed?
Identity confirmed. Good evening, Mr. Fox.
Alfred, I'm at Wayne Tower. We had an intruder earlier tonight. He's taken Lucius.
My word. Any idea who it is?
The identity thief. Thomas Elliot.
The surgeon? Good Lord, I remember when the two of you were inseparable.
In a way, we still are. He reconstructed his face using grafts from his victims. He looks identical to Bruce Wayne.
Why on earth would he do such a thing?
He says it's personal. I'm about to find out why.
Don't do anything you might regret, son.
Bruce Wayne's gone crazy. He's taken Mr. Fox. Please, do something. Please, Batman. I think he's gonna kill him.
Let him go.
We're just negotiating, aren't we, Mr. Fox? I have a job for you, Batman. Bring me Bruce Wayne, or I bring down this tower.
Why Wayne? The two of you are friends.
That brat's family destroyed me. And now, I will destroy him.
The Wayne stood by you?
Ah, yes, the great surgeon Thomas Wayne. To think he was once my idol. Until he ruined everything.
He did all he could to save your parents after the crash. I'm sorry you lost your father. But he saved your mother's life.
He denied me what was rightfully mine.
The car crash wasn't an accident. It was you. You wanted to kill them.
I only want what I deserve.
Bruce Wayne had his riches handed to him on a plate. He never had to fight for anything in his life. Now bring me Wayne, or I'll destroy this tower and everything he stands for.
Take your best shot, Tommy.
Bruce! That's impossible. I should have...
He's getting edgy. When he turns the gun on me, I'll have a split second to disarm him. Too early and he'll kill Lucius. Too late, and he'll get his shot off.
Kill him. I'll do it! My face!
You have my apologies. Rest assured, I'll be reviewing our security.
It's all right, Lucius. Are you hurt?
I'll be fine, Mr. Wayne. I guess that makes me the lucky one.
It's not your fault, Lucius. I can't take him to GCPD. Have him locked in the vault here.
Of course, sir. Leave it to me.
Alfred, I've detained Elliot at Wayne Tower. I'll have him brought to trial when this is over.
Oh, thank God. And what of Mr. Fox?
He's fine.
Oh, that is good news. We'll ensure Mr. Elliot sees justice for his crimes when this is over.
Close call. Maybe that suit needs another upgrade. I guess now we know what happened to the identity thief you were tracking in Arkham City. I gotta hand it to him. He had me fooled for a minute there. It never ceases to amaze me the length some people will go to pursue some twisted notion of revenge. I'm sorry about the decanter, sir. I know it belonged to your father. I guess now we know what happened to the identity thief. you were tracking in Arkham City. I gotta hand it to him. He had me fooled for a minute there.
Bruce, it's Kathy. You do remember me, right? listen, I had, so much fun the other night. You are nothing like what I read in the papers. Anyway, call me when you get this. I got a couple of cute friends who are dying to meet you.
I nearly got hit by Batman's tank earlier.
I'm going to find the missing firefighter in Drescher. If I don't, they'll kill him.
Dark Knight, too slow. Ah, the sweet taste of someone else's failure. Faster next time, detective, or you will fail again. Faster next time, detective.
Scarecrow sure likes it. Speeches. You know, I never knew fear was such a rich and complex topic.
Ah, the sweet taste of someone else's failure. Faster next time, detective, or you will fail again. Faster next time, detective.
sightings of the bat creature over Founder's Island. Good luck clipping its wings.
Capture Dr. Langstrom and administer the cure. I need you to prep an isolation chamber. I'm bringing him in.
Sure thing. I'll get right on it.
Just when I think I've seen it all. He gonna be okay?
Physically, yes.
Where's Francine? Where is she?
She's dead, Kirk.
No. She can't be. I didn't. What have I done?
The serum. It changed you. You lost control.
What have I done?
I know the Chief meant well, but we should have never come back here tonight. We're firefighters, not Navy SEALs.
No car. Just me and you, Batman. Anytime.
Relying on a giant plant to save your ass? Yeah, let me know how that works out.
You got lucky, Bat Freak. The other weapons ain't gonna be that easy to find.
Hey, Batman. How you doing?
Scarecrow can't keep that cloudburst hidden forever. We just gotta pray you're around to stop him when it shows up.
I'm going to find the missing firefighter in Drescher. If I don't, they'll kill him. Too dangerous. We need to take out the enemy vehicle before entering the GCPD lockup.
We lost the drone unit in the cauldron!
Get back there.
I thought he was supposed to be tough.
I've sat through my own funeral already. Now I have to go through the whole thing again. Thanks for nothing.